Hello, everyone. Delighted to have your company here on 2K Sports for our PGA Tour action. We're at the Golf Club Open. Today's coverage is about to kick off. Delighted to have your company for this final round action. I'm Luke Elvey, here alongside Rich Beaman. Rich, as this next golfer begins the day, what are you thinking about their chances?
Never easy going to bed with the lead, and they're out here today. It's probably weighing on them a little bit. I got to say, though, this player has been playing well. That's why they have the lead. So they have to be excited, and they have to like their chances going into this final round.
Big day coming up. Can't wait to see how it unfolds, Rich. This should be an absolute beauty.
That one's right out of the top drawer.
Let's see what kind of tone he sets for himself today. That was wonderfully done. Second shot here on the first. This one looks just a fraction too long to me. That's an absolute ripper. What a shot. Hasn't managed to birdie this hole this week. This is a good chance. Well, that's an early statement right there.
That is definitely a confidence builder.
And now that finds him in first place.
Making birdie in the first always puts you in a good frame of mood. It'll be fun to watch the round progress.
And coming off the birdie, they'll be proud of themselves, a chance to keep it rolling. That one's heading down Broadway. Second shot on the second. It's out to the right for sure. This would be a great up and down. Go ahead and make it. Oh, what a shame. That would have been a nice one to hole. And this one is for his par. And that putt'll drop. Well done. Currently 8 under overall. We have a par 3 on this one. Oh no, is that heading towards the bunker? Well, a little off the target with that one.
Not taking enough club to get it there.
And this effort by Gary Woodland was just a little while ago.
Third shot now. Ooh, ever so close.
Let's get back to it, shall we? A chance now from the bunker for an up and down.
They made bogey on this hole yesterday, and right now they are staring at the same number right square between the eyes.
Not your best effort, still a mid-range putt coming up. 11 feet left to the hole. This one has eyes for the hole. Wow, that's classy. Good save from there.
And that is a nice up and down out of the greenside bunker for the par.
He's currently sitting in first place. You've arrived at a par four. Well, on the tee now, coming off a par. Chance to pipe one up the middle. That should find the cut stuff. Time for the second shot here at the fourth. Looks to be going with the 6-iron. Ah, that one's heading out to the right. That's not what they were looking for.
Wind is absolutely swirling in this part of the golf course.
Oh, that's the hands of a surgeon. Lovely touch.
Yes, very smooth tempo there on that chip.
Nicely holed, and for par.
Got to say, putting this well from this distance is a huge confidence booster.
Our leader is enjoying a three-stroke advantage. It's time to step onto the tee here at the fifth. That was absolutely murdered. Well, Rich, I'm being honest. This lie is putrid.
Well, Luke, they birdied the hole yesterday. Good luck today on repeating that birdie.
Looks to have opted for the 8-iron. Is this one heading into the sand? That's not the outcome they were after.
Now, from that lie, missing the green was always an option.
Sitting at 8-under, currently in the lead. ...13 feet to the hole. Oh, gee, that line was looking good, wasn't it? Well, at least you're not putting for triple. Let's make this for double. And the putt drops, and we're moving on. And after that hole, leading Justin Thomas by a stroke. Chance here to reclaim a bit of focus after that double at the last. This one looks to be heading for the sanctuary of the fairway. Time for the second shot here at the sixth. Atta boy, good shot. Getting ready to play their third.
They need to flight this one down into the wind.
Chosen the pitching wedge here. This looks to be heading to the green. That's a great shot into birdie range here at the sixth.
Of all the shots that I like the most, that one ranks right up there.
Punt is underway.
Look at him just surging ahead at the top of the leaderboard. And with that, he'll move to 7 under. Incredible. And maintaining top spot on the leaderboard after that.
The lead is getting bigger and bigger.
Deep into the front nine. Here we are at the 7th hole. Going with the hybrid. That might be one club too many. Not sure if that's what they're intending to do.
Needed to take a little less club on that approach.
Ooh, that almost went down. 11 feet to the cup. Just didn't drop. And this one will be for bogey. So after that hole, this is the current standings on the course. Now leading by one shot. This hole here is a par four. Oh, well struck. This drive's heading for the fairway in my eyes. Second shot here on the 8th. That's well played into birdie range here at the 8th. He hasn't managed to birdie this hole this tournament. And with that putt, he's bounced back immediately from his previous drop shot. And that will take him to 7-under. And this is quality play, still on top of the leaderboard. Pretty sure this player will be buoyed by that birdie back at the last. Let's see if they can deliver another one. This looks to be heading for the cut stuff. This is the second shot here on the ninth hole. And here we are with the third shot. And this putt is for a big four on the scorecard. Ah, that's frustrating. Pretty straightforward four-footer coming up here.
Not a bad line, this.
Yep, nice to make a mid-range par putt. Well, this is when the knees start to knock. The sweat starts to appear on the palms of your hands, Rich. Just a slender lead with nine to play.
Yeah, but I like the position. I like being out in front. It forces the other players to come catch you. I like their position.
Not sure if this one will stay on the short grass. Sitting at 7-under, currently leading. That was a good strike. It was pretty well played out of the fairway bunker.
This would be a momentum saver here, getting this up and down.
Not bad. Well, this would be a great par putt if he can make this.
Their short game has been very impressive. They've kept this player inside the top 10 all day long because of it.
I like that kind of fight. That shows resilience.
It was off the tee with their tee shot. Nice save indeed.
And after that hole, they're currently leading JT by 3. You've arrived at a par 4. Step up to the tee and own it. And after a par at the last, a chance to perhaps signal some intent. This one's looking good off the tee. That should find the short stuff. Isn't this where they hit from yesterday?
Unfortunately, it is the same as yesterday. Hopefully, they've put the results yesterday away.
Choosing the 9-iron here. That's well played. Anything on the green from there was fine. Well, this is one of those lengthy putts. John, how do you see it?
Well, it's looking like this one's around 21 feet to the hole, guys.
All right, you'll make it the next time. And with that, you can go and put a par on the card. Let's take a look at the leaderboard as it stands. Our current leader is up by 3 shots. Time to make a move. The tee is yours here at the 12th hole. Going with the 6-iron here. Well, this one might need to get down a little. Didn't quite strike that as cleanly as they would have hoped.
Well, definitely the wind had to have gotten a hold of that one.
Oh, well played.
Judging it beautifully.
Let's see if you can make this. Keep the par on the card. Well, that hole's behind us. More to play. Leading by 3 strokes now. Here we have a par 5. Is it time to get after it or play it safe?
Oh, just absolutely abused the golf ball there with that shot.
Second shot here on the 13th hole. All you can do is hope now, because that was never going down the fairway. This next one from the beach.
Yeah, they parred this hole yesterday, but from easier circumstances today, a little more difficult, but still doable.
This one's for birdie. That was a gallant attempt. Oh, I don't mind this par putt. Job done. Let's head to the next. Managing to maintain their position on the leaderboard after that effort. And now teeing off on this par 4 hole. Now, man on the ground, John McCarthy. What's this lie look like, mate?
This is a dicey lie, guys. Really deep rough here, and it's really thick too. Hopefully they can deal with this and be on their way shortly.
That approach didn't seem to fit their eye.
A bit short with that effort.
Nicely done. It's just about 3 feet away. And down it goes. Let's head to the next. And after that hole, leading Justin Thomas by 3 strokes. Let's see what happens here on the 15th. Opting for the 6-iron. This one looks like it's heading left here, Rich. That's just inside the range.
Slim chance for a birdie, but in all reality, 2-putt for par would be just fine.
That's disappointing.
Downhill putt, and certainly was robbed on that effort.
Yeah, well hold. Let's move on to the next.
And we're just a slim lead coming down that stretch. Anything can happen.
Our leader is enjoying a 3-stroke advantage.
3 holes remaining, folks. Hang on to your hats. This is going to be a wild and woolly finish.
Welcome to this hole. It's a par 4. Well, I like the look of the line here. This should find the fairway.
Luke, unfortunately, that got a horrible kick, ended up in the rough.
Now you just got to pray for good line, because that one's heading towards the sand. Well, it's fair to say that that approach didn't hit the mark.
Can't fault him there. This rough is nasty. No fault in missing the green.
That was a solid shot. Out of the bunker and onto the surface. Just 9 feet remaining to the hole.
This one's looking good.
And in it goes for the par. And still in top spot after that hole. Keep it going.
2 holes to go, Luke. Can they hang on? Let's find out.
To me, the short par 4 is the most underrated hole in all of golf.
Standing on this par 4 and leading, what's the strategy? What's going on through their mind? Attack it or lay back?
Not a bad line, this one. Correction, mate. This one ended up in the sand. Oh, the fried egg. That's ugly. Any chance of getting out of this bunker?
Ball really burrowed into this bunker. They're going to need to be quite careful as they exit this beach, guys.
Chance to move to 8 under here. Ouch, that hurts.
And they'll walk away with a par on this one.
And staying right where they were in today's rankings after that.
Well, this is when the adrenaline really starts to kick in. Leading the tournament with the final hole to play. Good luck.
Oh, good drive. That one should find the fairway.
Luke, that did not end up where you said it was going to. It's in the rough.
Looks to be going with the six iron. Bit offline, that one. Yeah, now into the lap of the golfing gods. Splash.
Playing their fourth shot.
Straight downwind. Tough to put a lot of spin on it and hold the green.
This one might need to sit. Well struck. And he can win the event here if he can hold this putt. Oh, just missed. This one's for bogey. Ladies and gentlemen, they've just won their first ever PGA Tour event. Rich, what do you think's going through their mind right now?
Nothing. They're confused about everything right now. I tell you, you win and you can't believe it just happened. You really just have no idea. You're shocked. It's a great feeling.
Well, what a memorable moment this is, Rich.
Players never forget their first ever PGA Tour win, nor will this player. Great job.
Well, that just about concludes our coverage. On behalf of Rich Beem, I'm Luke Helvey. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you tomorrow. Thank you.